Hey traders, welcome back to Easy Trading Tips. In this video we will learn how to identify the perfect bearish Harami candlestick pattern. The bearish Harami candlestick pattern is a bearish reversal candlestick pattern that converts an uptrend into a downtrend. But all bearish Harami candlestick patterns cannot convert an uptrend into a downtrend. Only a 100% perfect bearish Harami pattern can turn an uptrend into a downtrend. Today we will learn how to recognize the 100% perfect bearish Harami candlestick pattern, so let's get started. When the bearish Harami candle appears at the top of an uptrend, most traders sell securities and profit from the trading. They can only make money when the pattern becomes 100% perfect. Let's take a look at the conditions that form a 100% perfect bearish Harami candlestick pattern. Number 1, there should be a small red body, whose opening price is lower than the closing price of the previous candle, and the closing price is higher than the opening price of the previous candle. Number 2, the red candle should be completely inside the previous green candle, and the body of the small red candle should not exceed 50% of the previous bullish candle. These two points are very important to determine the 100% perfect bearish Harami candlestick pattern. Now we will see when this signal should be used. We should only sell when a bearish Harami is formed in the resistance or overbought zone, and wait for the next candle to cross the low of the red candle. We should sell here, with a stop loss above the high of the previous candle, and set the profit target to 1:1.5. For best results, we should only use this pattern when a bearish Harami is formed after at least 3 or more green candles. Thanks for watching.